That's the Rinko I know. He never holds back.
Would a secondhand shop really deal in something like that?
Lots of things end up on their shelves. Most folks wouldn't recognize it. If it's that corrupted, definitely worth checking out. Hey, Rinko, you been able to reach Ed at all?
Not yet. I guess his hands must be full with all the spirits you're sending in. Why? Did you want to talk to him?
I'm not sure want is how I'd put it.
Fair.
Akito, let me take over for a little bit. I'll fix it.
Okay.
Should be good to go. We're charging into the lion's den. You ready for this? This far, we're not leaving empty-handed.
Damn right. I'm taking back Mari.
Thank you. This is where I died. Full of regret. But thanks to you two, I can put that behind me now.
You're taking off.
I have to. Got nothing left keeping me here. Sorry I couldn't stick around till the end.
It's all right.
I can't quite bring myself to believe in the afterlife, even though I'm like this. After all, if it were real, people would be happy to embrace death. Live. Embrace your life.
Let's go, partner. So Erika was what was keeping Rinko chained to this world. And now that things are settled, she had to move on.
Is that gonna happen to you too?
Probably.
Say he was trying to bring his family back?
You heard him before. Far as he's concerned, bodies are just wrappers for the soul. Pawns for him to use.
There's no way we can avoid fighting her?
No. Anyone in our way goes down. No exceptions.
that. Now, you must enter the vessel.
What? No!
Got me. Can't say I feel sorry for her, but I'll put her out of her misery. I'm not going anywhere until we take that bastard down. No way I'm checking out before that.
You just want to protect your family, don't you? You're a good father.
I try. Once we head in, there's no turning back. Make sure you're prepared. You could learn a new skill now, or you could save up. Your call.